there's nothing more dangerous than a person who healed all their pain alone. That person had more conversations in their own head than they did with any other person at that time. While at war with their own tears, they trained their mind and built a dangerous mindset. And there's nothing they can't do.